lasagna in my ass.
Somebody please help me. There's a lasagna in my ass.
I gotta say it British.
There's a lasagna. I don't know. I can't do a fucking British accent to save my life. British people.
Oh dear, there's a lasagna in my ass.
So you say that the thing that got you turned off from Pikmin was your ex, right?
Why else would you do much?
Really?
Yeah. From what I played, I was like, nah, save me.
What a crying shame.
Save me, fam.
I also do like...
You gotta remember, it also took me 4 fucking effort to actually like 7 days.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't like 7 days. The first time I played it, I'm like, this fucking sucks.
Really? Alright, I did not know that.
And the second time I played this, I'm like, alright, this sucks slightly less.
Yeah, you get addicted real quick. I was addicted from the beginning.
You were dick down from the beginning.
I was a dick always since the day I was born. They called me Sir Richard. Actually, they didn't call me Sir Richard from the beginning. They only called me Richard. Aww. And then after I nobbed the queen, they called me Sir... Yeah, I don't know. Aww. You wanted me to sound British 5 seconds ago.
All the dick things.
All the knobs.
That's what they're really referring to when they say all the small things.
All of the knobs. Let my hair grow. Na 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 na.
Let my hair grow?
I don't know.
Na 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 na.
Oh, this guy's got something to say. His name is Yorkie. Treasure hunter at your service. Thank you for helping me. Do you got money for me?
You got money, bitch.
Okay. Wait, new what? What's new? No, I don't want to get stuck accidentally. Yeah, alright, nobody here wants to talk to me, unfortunately. I got 2 pup points, but I can't spend them on anything. Sticky Gambit. Oh, this one's gonna suck. I gotta do these, unfortunately. Reward is 10 white Pikmin. Okay, well, I already did that.
10 white Pikmin.
Alright. That was the previous mission, but I already did it, though. I wonder what mission I get the purple Pikmin onion. So I can just grow an unlimited amount of purples. Which is awesome, and I think that's, like, the last reward that I'm looking for.
Forever purple.
Because I could breed pretty much every Pikmin except purple right now, and that kind of sucks because those, ironically, are the most valuable, to me at least. Because they're fat.
They are. Chunk.
Oops. Gates unlocked. Oh, shit, it's one of those. Great. Check out the area with the survey drone, but is that going to... How do I open the survey drone? I forget. Hack. Survey drone. Hey, that doesn't stop the timer, so that's cool. I probably can't jump this gap, can I? No. Can't jump up there. Alright, I gotta kill some bad guys. I already know that. There's a thing right there.
Oh, hey, you wanna get Swivel Tools again?
Sure, do you have a thing?
Hey, my boss won't get it.
Cool.
I was like, okay. You wanna spend your money on me, that's fine.
Alright, I think what I gotta do... Oh, alright. Okay, I don't think I can do that, and I can't jump this. Jesus, what the hell am I supposed to do? Alright, that didn't work. Oh my god, I'm that dumb. Oh my god, alright. Okay, so I'm gonna start over. Because I want more time?
Give me more.
Oh my god, I am that dumb. Jesus, alright. Check the area out with the survey drone. Well, I gotta turn the fan off. That's gonna be a thing already. Oh. Oh no! All my Pikmin died?
Oh shit.
Okay, yeah, restart. Okay, so now, okay, I'm getting progressively better. I don't like how this is what I'm doing to basically win. Oh shit. All right, I was not expecting that. Like, was there a reason why I didn't do this? Okay. Okay! Did all my, yeah, all my Pikmin died. Let's at least figure out what the rest of, yeah, whatever the rest of the mechanism is. Yeah, okay, I need to start over. God damn it. Oh, it's so dumb. Okay, this one's actually not that bad.
Haha, bitch. Ah, crap. All right, well. That's it. Okay, so I barely missed platinum. Okay. I barely missed platinum. Holy shit. Gimmick Gambit. Alright. What, did I just miss platinum by like 7 seconds? I didn't even see when it dipped. Cool. I could have totally got platinum on that, but I don't give a shit. Proceed to the next challenge, please. Some of these challenges I can figure out, no problem. Oh, God, no. Oh, okay, all right. Well. Oh, shit! 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 Shit. Okay. Okay, whoops. Oh god, no! Okay, yeah. Okay, that's... I didn't realize there was a time limit on that. Oh, I gotta kill all of them. That's not cool. Restart that. Oh, shit. I had no Pikmin left. Okay, so that time I got within, what was that, 13? Fuck, that sucks. Am I allowed to use Glow Pikmin on this? I think that would make this really easy. 60 seconds. I am not allowed to use- oh, shit. Okay, all right. Oh, Okay, alright. Alright, alright. Wow, I didn't expect this one to be a fucking hard one. Look at this. If I didn't have to deal with the dog. Okay, listen, if I didn't have to deal with the dog, it's the dog that's killing me.
It's the dog.
I swear, it's the dog! Because it's just like, if I just had the Pikmin, right?
Not the dog.
Like, ugh, fucking Christ. You go off in that direction, where you can't bother me. No, what are you doing? God damn it. What are you doing? Oh, what the oh, come on. God damn it. That time I did slightly worse. Oh my god, with the dog. If I didn't have to... Why does it come back to me? I don't want him to come back to me. Go fuck off and do your own thing. Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Lord. Come on! Alright, listen. Oh, come on! Why are you... God damn it. Okay, that time I did it actually worse. These fucking dicks. I didn't expect this to suck that bad. Okay, all right. Get on the fucking dog! Alright, okay, listen. Get on! How come I can't get on? Oh. Fucking damn it. Alright, what is... Okay, I do not like this dog. Putting a dog in a game is somehow worse. Ring the fucking bell! Oh my god, okay, alright, okay. Stop! What are you doing?! Oh, stop! What are you- No, stop! Spit that out! Oh my- Alright. Oh my god. Why did you have to gear your combat towards this? I want to kill this dog so bad. There's nothing I can do, because it's just like, I can't like- Charge. Bam! Okay, cool. Alright, you go off and go do your own thing. I don't care. Oh, no, wait, stop! Come here! Damn it! Alright, listen. Oh, fuck, that's the closest I got. How are you supposed to platinum this? I don't think you're supposed to platinum this. No, stop with the dog! Blow the whistle! Oh, I'm already down to Pikmin. Great! Who are- Why are you getting eaten? Stop running off as soon as I throw you! Stop! Oh my- Oh god, alright. This challenge is stupid. Can I please just have my dudes throw my dudes? Dude, eat him! What are you doing? Stop! Oh my- Oh, okay, for fuck- Okay, I can't do this anymore. This is stupid. Fuck this dog! Go into overtime. What is that gonna cost me? practicing and over. Oh, fuck you. No. No, I. What? This is stupid. I hate this. I hate this dog so much. He does not help. It is not helpful. If anything, this is a massive hindrance. And the fact that the combat is entirely geared around that makes it all the more difficult. God, this is stupid. What's up?
An immortal being has the ability to share their power with one soul and make them immortal too, so they can have a companion for all the years if they choose. Only one, though. This being has had countless lovers and friends, and they have seen them all fade away as time passes. The being tells one of their lovers, who they've been with for 10 or so years, about their ability, and the lover begs to have the energy shared with them so they can be together for eternity. I can't, the immortal says. Why not? The lover asks. I'm already sharing my power with who? The immortal looks down at my cat. I'd be like, I understand.
If she could stay a kitty forever, like a little baby kitty, absolutely. But like, if she's gotta get old and decrepit, I'm definitely picking the cat. Assuming she doesn't get old and decrepit.
Well,
I'm assuming you don't get old and decrepit.
Well, I would. If you had the power, you could only choose one.
Right. Now, is it, like, transferable from moment to moment? Like,
I don't know. I just thought it was funny.
It's like, that kind of seems like the way that the question's being laid out.
I think so. But then the cat would die.
Yeah, no, I like kitty.
Shoot the cat on me.
I don't know if you're putting me in a very weird spot here, okay?
Not really. I was the one that brought the cat on me.
Yeah. She do be a little baby. Yeah, this fucking dog is stupid. I hate this dog. Oh shit, alright. Cancel. Oh no, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. For fuck's sake. Alright, okay. No. What are you doing? Okay. Okay. Really? All right, listen. Alright, listen. Bastard. How did that possibly happen? Alright, listen. Like, am I allowed to go through here? Shit. Okay. No, alright. Okay. Why? Okay. Okay. So that is, I don't know how to get that. Great. Is that a tunnel that I haven't been to or that I discovered or what? Oh boy, it's one of these. Shit. Toggle training? I don't wanna... Oh man, why you gotta make me do this? I don't want to do this. These guys should not be a problem. Oh shit, okay. Come on, you bitch. Oh, I'm gonna say, listen, fucker. Alright. Oh, okay, all right. I messed up. Third. Alright, that's fine. Well, I couldn't get platinum. Was that the last thing I was missing? Oh my god, that was the last thing I was missing. Okay. I could have platinum that, but I didn't. Could have platinum that, but I didn't. I might do it on a rematch. Excuse me. Excuse me. Wait, plucked what sprouts yet? It's still early in the day. I feel fine. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Okay, listen. Got it. Cliffhanger's Hold. Oh, shit. This is level 5. I am not... Please tell me this is, like, a combat one. I really don't want to have to do, like, puzzles. Like, I was in the mood for puzzles. Now I'm not. Ah, shit. Alright, I've already lost some Pikmin. I did not mean to, Oh shit, okay. Is that literally it? Say you can fuck off. I don't give a shit. Really? I have no idea how that happened, and I really don't care. They're still going at that, alright. Really, asshole? God, you are just abysmal at points. Oh. Don't let items in pack go to waste. Yeah, I know. Bro, I gave you an order. Alright, everybody, okay, listen. You fuckers deal this, you do that. God, I've never been so disappointed. The hole. Fuck. I don't know where the hole is. I've never had that problem. Oh god. Okay, I could have done that from the beginning. Oh, I could have done that from the beginning. I could have done that. Oh my god. Well, at least I got I got bronze. That sucks. I thought I had to dig it out. I forgot it was one of those doggy doors. Again, the fucking dog screwed me. God. The dog screwed me so hard. Screw the pooch. Oh, you, okay. Really? Thank you. Like, what button is it to get off? Heh, that's... Alright, listen. The sticky mold has been removed. Like, where else can I explore? Is there not, like, a closer base camp? I guess not. Well, I guess technically the closer base camp would be over there, but... I keep meaning to go over here, but like I keep getting distracted. I don't know how you guys didn't make it, but okay. Oh shit, there's a thing up there. Okay. Go deal with this. Oh, hell, dude. Listen, I know everybody, it's very tempting. So let's see what that does. Oh, okay, that's what that does. All right. All right, let's go ahead and switch. No, hey, what are you doing? Okay, apparently I can't seem to disembark. Where is the captain? I'm right here. It's like, there's gotta be something right here, right? Like, what is this? Oh, shit. Okay, well. Pick up scent. Ah, crap. To come to me. Okay, cool. Awesome. Crap. Have I been over there? I don't think I have. Did I set that shortcut up? I don't know if I did. If I didn't, right? No, I did. Okay. Where was I before? Prior. Alright. The only good thing about this is, like, the auto walk, because I don't want to get lost. That's really about it. Oh, shit. All right. Little doggy bowl. Okay. Come on. Yeah. Alright, well there's a bunch of whites. Oh, don't tell me there's gonna be like a base over here or something like that. Alright, just because I'm curious. Actually, wait, no, if I was curious, I'd. Oh my god, there was a fucking path the whole time. Where the hell is everybody? Okay, alright, listen, I'm gonna... What the fuck are you... Where are you guys going? It's like, where is everybody going? Recall your squad. Where? Oh, yeah, that guy, he's, hey, he's long gone. That's not gonna happen. Oh. Okay, so nobody's gonna die. Sweet, alright. What? Yeah, I'll hit the lights. I'm actually about to end this recording session and go to bed. Two leaflings. Okay, cool. The pup drive goes up to 4. 32 to 60%. That's actually a little disheartening. Okay, so let's see what we can see. Oh, this guy. Hey, cool. All right, thanks, buddy. Oh, great. That's not cool. Not at all what I thought. Pup drive. I can always upgrade some pup stuff. Even at max level, this dog sucks. Is that seriously it? Ready for what? Learn all of Ochi's skills. Sweet. Okay. To say, what does this dickhead want to tell me?
Topsu.
Okay. Well, we got 2-3 leaflings. Oh my god, we need some cures. Oh shit, I should have done this from the beginning. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna stick around for at least do another night mission. Or, you know what? Actually, cool. I could end this recording and then start another one because I just want to do the night missions to get some cures.